absolutely awesome matchup. It's all anybody's talking about. It doesn't matter where you go, what newspaper you pick up, what news show you're watching. All you hear about is Lawrence Taylor. Lawrence Taylor, Bam Bam Bigelow. Does LT have the experience? Now, I know you've been snooping around trying to find out how he's training for this matchup as we watch Shawn Michaels and Psycho Sid make their way to the squared circle.
We'll have more on that on the WWF Superstar line later in this broadcast. So if you don't have the number, get your pencil and paper handy as this man, Shawn Michaels, who could very easily be the next WWF champion.
I tell you what, I can't wait to see Adam Bomb and Shawn Michaels, two WWF New Generation superstars. Shawn Michaels, it'll be interesting to see if he can keep his focus. Big Daddy Cool got to be on his mind only a week away. But first, he better not look past Adam Bomb.
Welcome back, everyone, to The Zone. Jim Ross, Todd Pettengill back with you. Thanks for inviting us into your home once again. Shawn Michaels is standing firm. He is ready to meet the onslaught of this new generation superstar. From 3 Mile Island, ladies and gentlemen, stepping out of the yellow fog is Adam Bomb.
This will be a great test for Shawn Michaels. Here you have a superstar, nearly the same stature as Big Daddy Cool Diesel. However, without the personal feelings, obviously, Shawn Michaels and Big Daddy Cool, one-time friends, one-time tag team champions together. This will be an interesting test for Shawn Michaels against Adam Bomb.
What you got to remember, Diesel is 7 feet tall. Adam Bomb is 6'7". Diesel weighs 317. This young man weighed in today at 292 and a half. There is a little difference, but it will give us a good indication as to how Shawn Michaels may attempt to get a big man off his feet and outquick him. That's what Shawn Michaels, in my opinion, has to do to win the WWF gold.
And you talk about a superstar who began to shine. That certainly is what happened to Adam Bomb as soon as he got rid of Harvey Whippleman. The chains were off and he became his own man and a crowd favorite of the World Wrestling Federation, the epitome of the new generation. The people love this guy. The Bomb Squad all over the place. Matter of fact, I was parking my car this afternoon. That's what they were doing out in the parking lot. The Bomb Squad all getting together. They're rooting for him this afternoon.
Another huge crowd on hand here today for The Zone. And again, we're glad you're with us at home. Adam Bomb. I talked to him earlier today. He is very focused. He knows what he has to do. He knows how important this match is for his career. But he also knows the Sid factor has to be weighed. It has to be considered. Shawn Michaels, certainly, he is on a roll, shall we say, as he is just 7 days away. Collar and elbow tie up, and Michaels quickly with the advantage here in the wrist lock, trying to knot up that tricep and bicep of Adam Bomb. Hard elbow there.
You want an ice cream?
Pardon me?
You want an ice cream?
No, not now. Wait about half an hour. Will it melt?
No, you eat it fast.
Oh! Oh, what a strength of Adam Bomb. And Adam Bomb, a little step slow there. Or Michaels may be a step too quick. Hard right hands by Michaels. They get Adam Bomb to the far side, but Adam Bomb puts on the brakes.
See, there you go. Trying to move an individual that big, the length of the ring is very difficult.
Irish whip far side, and Michaels makes a U-turn there. And Michaels up and over. He was in another stratosphere.
You see the elevation
my
there?
Gosh.
Now look where Psycho Sid right away. There he is. See, that's what happened. Shawn gets in a little bit of trouble. Here comes the instant protection in the form of Psycho Sid.
Well, that could be a big turning point in this match in the lower back, because Shawn Michaels obviously has been injured here, and this is a situation where just 7 days from WrestleMania, you do not want to be in. You want to go in healthy 100%, and right now Shawn Michaels is not at 100%.
See, that's what I don't understand. Shawn Michaels is so cocky and so arrogant, it wouldn't matter if it was a day before WrestleMania. He gets into the squared circle, he's so confident that he can beat Diesel. Now that he has Psycho Sid in his corner, he just does this. He's risking everything for WrestleMania 11 and the title shot.
Psycho Sid looking a little concerned, and I think rightfully so here. Referee's got a 10 count to get Michaels back in the ring, and Michaels has used all of it. Catching Adam Bomb, and now stepping his neck off the top ring rope, and Michaels walking very gingerly. He's going to take a high-risk chance here. Man, I'll tell you what, this guy's a daredevil, and he's caught in the barrel!
Look at that.
He got caught in the barrel! That's exactly where he does not want to be right now!
Just injured his back, and now you can see Adam Bomb going right to work on that lower back!
And Michaels, with that thumb to the face, causes the separation of the hands. He gets out of the backbreaker. But look at Michaels. He is, that back's got to be very tender right now I don't know if they can get him up or not. Going for a suplex.
No.
Adam Bomb blocks it, and Michaels up. Vertical suplex, and he goes down to the back again. Right on the lower back, and Michaels is in big trouble here in the Action Zone.
And Shawn Michaels has been preparing for nothing but Big Daddy Cool Diesel on that title shot in the week. Psycho Sid looking on. It could all be in jeopardy here this afternoon if Adam Bomb has anything to say about it.
Bomb, the hard right hand. He is in control here. There's the forearm right to the lower back. That is Adam Bomb's focus at this point in time in this contest. Here comes the Irish Whip. Ooh, did you hear the ring move, Todd? Did you hear that velocity right there? Adam Bomb, you better not delay there, young man. You don't get too many opportunities like this with Shawn Michaels.
Adam Bomb is really fired up and taking it to Shawn Michaels.
Here comes another whip. Far side. Michaels is in trouble. Shawn Michaels is in trouble. Don't you go away. We'll be back in a moment. Michaels is in trouble. He's backing away. Adam Bomb's got to take advantage while he can. But Michaels got him right there. Welcome back, everyone, to the Action Zones. Jim Ross, Tom Pettengill back with you. And what a matchup. What a one-on-one confrontation we are witnessing here. Michaels is in deep trouble. His back is hurt. Adam Bomb has him on the top rope now. Oh, my, the landing is hit.
Bob really looking incredible. Very, very sharp with something
he's
to prove.
He's going to cover. One, two, it's over. No, it's not over.
Two count.
Oh, a half a count. Maybe three quarters of a count away. Shawn Michaels able to get that shoulder out.
Oh, and back
Adam
to work.
Bob right back on that bear hug. That's a good sound. Elementary maneuver. You can't get hurt too badly if you're Adam Bomb in that maneuver, as Psycho Sid is very concerned about what he's witnessing.
No question, Shawn Michaels may be having second thoughts about signing on this match just a week away from WrestleMania and the biggest opportunity of his life, WWF Championship at stake.
Referee there in a great position to see if Shawn Michaels wants to give it up and submit. It might not be the worst idea he could have to give it up and not, you know, prevent perhaps, Todd, even further injury to that lower back and those ribs.
And I'll tell you, Shawn Michaels is no quitter. Let's see if he can draw a little bit on that strength.
Well, he's a competitor, great competitive spirit. As we look over the huge, massive shoulders of the monster, Psycho Sid on the outside. Adam Bomb has that lock. Look over his position of his hands and lower back. He holds on. They were separated momentarily. Watch the hands of Adam Bomb. Now they fall down to his side. Shawn Michaels able to force the big Adam Bomb back in the corner. Uh-oh, he reverses. Upside down! Upside down goes Michaels! Oh, my God, what velocity!
Where's Sid? There he is! Sid goes right over to assist Shawn Michaels again. That's the protection we're talking about. No matter when Shawn gets in trouble, Psycho Sid is right there.
Well, I'm not so sure. Look at Psycho Sid.
He's pumping him up!
He's pumping him up, all right. Who does he think he is? John Calipari?
Well, it's working. Look at Shawn Michaels. He's getting that fire back in his eyes. See?
He's pumped him out. Boy, Michaels is running on adrenaline now.
He is definitely still hurt, but Sid getting him back into this match emotionally.
Oh, don't look at this. Adam Bomb broke his focus, and that was a huge mistake.
Where's Sid? Now keep your eye on Sid outside the ring, too, because that's when he becomes dangerous.
Well, Sid distracted Adam Bomb, and Shawn Michaels took advantage and just ran him face first into that ring post.
This is a whole new match now. You've just witnessed the effect that Sid can have on Shawn Michaels.
He doesn't have to put his hands on you to be an impact in the match.
Whole new match.
Sid.
Unbelievable. Yep.
And now Adam Bomb is in danger of being counted out, just as Shawn Michaels was on two occasions earlier.
Don't take your eyes off of Sid.
That's right. Keep your eye on this monster. Keep your eye on this guy.
Shawn Michaels back into control now.
Michaels with the advantage. And, well, ladies and gentlemen, they're telling us we got to take another break. Don't you go away. This match continues, and what a match it is. Michaels really nailing Adam Bomb here. Michaels has reasserted himself in this contest. It's Shawn Michaels and Adam Bomb one-on-one here in the Action Zone. Michaels, turnaround hand is blocked. He goes right to the face one more time. Reversal of the Irish Whip to the center of the ropes. Oh, my! Oh, he was in a different time zone. What a backdrop. What elevation. Adam Bomb, all 6'7", put Shawn Michaels in orbit. Whip to the far side. One more time. Hard hip block takeover. And a close on. Took him right out of his it for the second time, and for the second time, he has paid for it. Hey, you don't give Shawn Michaels two chances. He has got them. I'll tell you what, this guy's in a roll. Nobody's hotter than the WWF right now than Shawn Michaels.
There's a kick.
That's all it took. That's what you got to watch for. It's over, folks.
No question. Shawn Michaels, as you said, Jim, is on an awesome roll with Psycho Sid. And he, as a team, who knows how far he can go. He is a hot superstar at the present time.
I want to tell you something. And Diesel knows this full well. I'll talk to him. The WWF Championship is a super kick away for Shawn Michaels to walk out of WrestleMania in 1 week with a gold. That is a devastating maneuver.
And you better believe Shawn Michaels feels like he can beat Big Daddy Cool Diesel. And now that he has Psycho Sid, it may certainly be a possibility.
Psycho Sid did not put his hands on Adam Bomb, but he was still a factor.
Let's take it back 8 years ago, another classic WrestleMania moment. Different times, but a great moment.